The MSQM program was designed to not just be an online program. While all the core academic content is delivered online, we built it so that you have opportunities to meet your classmates, to meet your faculty, to meet the program team throughout the program. That includes an orientation at the start of the program, a weekend in which we invite you to come to campus and we focus on leadership, a weekend where we invite you to come to campus and we focus on data visualization, graduation, as well as online events that we have throughout the programs and really across a lot of different interests.
I am so proud to know that we got the very best from each other. Thank you and congratulations.
One of the things that we see in the program is that regardless of your background, whether you have a more quantitative background and you want to learn more how to use that to help a business, or whether you have a more business-focused background and you just want to see how these higher-end techniques are being used, the program has something for you. We had one student who had done marketing her whole life, but it was much less technically oriented. And in class, we were going much more deeply into how to predict customer demand. And you saw her eyes just lighting up as she realized how much they could hone how they try to get to their customers. The one thing that prospective students should know is that within their life, this is almost assuredly doable. We have had students from all walks of life. We've had some students have kids during the program. We've designed the program to support you where you are and to be there with you as you journey through it. So if you're worried about not now or let's wait till the time is right, the time is never right because we all know that life comes at you. But what you will find is once you get into the program, we will make it so that you will succeed.